Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
You gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're setting an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it. transfer positions. Shields going in.
Ready to assault.
By all signs, the SWAT team are preparing for an assault, and it's been just over an hour since a little girl was taken hostage on the top floor of a building here in downtown Detroit. Details are still emerging on what exactly happened, but the hostage taker could be the family's android. He may have taken the lives of at least one family member and a police officer. If confirmed, this would be the first case of an android deliberately taking human lives. By all...
waiting for. We should take down this asshole.
I got a clean shot, man.
Second.
closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please! I'm begging you!
It's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me! I don't want to die! I don't want to die!
Nobody's going to die! Stay calm! Everything's going to be fine! There's no way out, Daniel! What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you! I'm holding all the cards! If I die, she dies! You hear me? I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.